Product filtering is one of the most useful out-of-the-box features of BigCommerce. Also known as faceted search, it allows shoppers to refine product searches based on multiple attributes and makes it easier for shoppers to narrow their searches the way they want to. Take note, product filtering is only available in Pro or Enterprise plans. Filters will appear in category, brand, and search pages only, and they are key components in the visitor's product findability and discoverability. When we say findability, we talk about how users can easily find content, functionality, or a product they assume is present in your site. And discoverability is when users encounter new content or products that they were not aware of previously. BigCommerce has pre-built filter types of category, brand, price, and rating, and can generate other filters based on the attributes and variant options you add to the products in your catalog. You can display up to 500 of the most commonly used filter values, and if a filter has more than 15 values, additional values are automatically truncated and displayed under a Show More link. Now let's see filters at work in a BigCommerce storefront. Here, the site visitor has already navigated to a specific category, but there are still more than 3,900 products in this category. By continuously applying filters, the site visitor is able to narrow down the selection to something that will turn him or her into a customer. And in this case, we can see that the visitor has narrowed down to 13 products to choose from, all in just a few clicks. And we know for a fact that all these remaining products will fall into what the visitor is looking for or might be interested in buying. BigCommerce makes it very easy for the customer to add and remove filters based on his or her liking. Even in situations where the visitor is just browsing out of curiosity, employing a category and price filter will allow visitors to find something that can push them to buy and eliminate the risk of overwhelming them with items that will not interest them. And the product quantity count beside the filter values further helps the visitor decide which filters to add. Looking at the examples before, we can see some design strategies that works well and that BigCommerce does so well. Now let's start enabling product filters. You can access the product filtering in the product section of your store's admin panel. Just go to Products, then Product Filtering. Click on the three dots at the top right side to toggle between enabling and disabling the product filters. When enabled, filters usually appear by default on the left-hand side of your storefront. You can easily select and toggle the visibility of each filter option. Take note, you can only have 12 visible filters. When you reach this limit, you won't be able to select any other filters unless you hide the previously visible ones. But 12 filters is actually way more than enough, as too much filters might overwhelm the site visitor. Category, brand, price, and rating filters, as well as the other filter, are already configured when you have added products to your catalog. Category filter will be usable only on brand and search pages. The price filter will be based on the base price of product and not the variant price. And the rating filter will be applicable only when using BigCommerce product reviews. As for the other filter option, we have free shipping, featured, and in-stock items. BigCommerce automatically creates filter options and values based on the product options and variants in your catalog. This is why it is important to be careful of the spelling and naming your product options and variant values, as they will be automatically populated here in the filter section. Customized filters are also created by pulling the information from custom fields section of the product catalog. To rearrange the order the filters are shown in the storefront, just use the handles beside the filter name to drag and drop the filters in the order that you want. For each filter, you can also edit other settings particular to it by clicking on the three dots at the far right of each filter option. You can change settings such as the display name, sorting order, number of filter values to show, collapsing the filter, among many others. can also edit the filters for individual categories of every storefront. This is called contextual filters. To do this, select a particular storefront or channel from the drop-down at the top of the page. You can then choose which category to edit and toggle between using the storefront default or customizing which filters to use for this category. And as you can see here in this example, we have selected the Shop All category to have a different filter setup compared to all the other categories in the shop. By using contextual filters, you can further customize your storefront to make the shopping experience for your site visitors more efficient and reduce friction points, thus increasing the probability that visitors will find the products they want and become actual customers.